Back again, and this time we're gonna see if we can do some real gaming. Like, for example, 2.5 hours starting now. I'm gonna go on and.
Broken. Contact the janitor if you need to get through.
Broken? How many dead ends can this place have? We need to find Ati.
Logistics. I'm gonna do a detour. Sorry. I'm gonna do a detour. Which is what I'm gonna finish off the other quest. You know, so I don't have any less loose ends. Because once I do this, there's like almost no turning back. It's that. United States map, it said. Okay, what? Oh, come on. Crazy little walkthrough. Once you enter the area, go to the left side of the room in the direction of United States map. Left side of the room. Upstairs. There's a door that's broken down. Wow. Have I been here?
Hello? I need some help here.
Oh. There you go. That's close.
I'm here. What happened to you?
I got in a little scrap. Name's Horowitz.
Is he gonna be okay?
Don't look at me like that. I'm fine. But Wells is still in there. You gotta get him out.
Who's Wells?
My squad mate. We were hunting a runaway altered item. We followed it down into the clocks.
The clocks?
A threshold. The Bureau sealed it up years back because of all the clocks. We followed the altered item inside, but the way it was acting, we weren't ready. Me and Wells were the only ones to make it to the motel court. He was right behind me, but he never showed up on this side.
I'll go find him. But first, you need to get to a medic.
Wells is the medic. Please, you gotta get him out of there. I'll be fine, really. Roop can patch me up later.
Fine. But I'll be back for you.
I damn well hope so. Just use the motel cord there. It should get you into the clocks. Sorry. The threshold.
What's going on? Oh no! This one's a little bit tricky. So it's what? 3, 4, 5, 15. Okay. Now I need to set every clock to 5:15. That's good enough. What's that laughing in the background? Okay, set this clock to 7:47. I missed it. Try it again. There you go. Got it. Oh, that was 6:47, sorry. I can't read this. Okay, I can't read these clocks. So it's 9:50, 49. Okay. Let's set this one to 9:49. Missed it. Try again. Bingo. Now I can get the key and open the door. There you go. Thank you for the key. Oh, it'll be next mission is gonna be I'm gonna have to go into this janitor closet. This one's gonna take about a couple hours. Oops, sorry, about an hour. What's happening? Oh no! Ah, crap!
This Wells guy can't be far.
Oh, he's pretty far. Oh, this is clocks. You're gonna have a lot of clocks. Yeah, you can't begin this mission until you have this flight thing. Pretty much a sealed area, so it's like nothing really here. See? Clocks.
Those must be the clocks he was talking about.
Oh, I've been here so many times in my 1070. I even got lost here one time. Like, I don't know what happened to me. I just couldn't find my way out. I think this is the area that I just came from. Yeah, it is. Okay. Just checking. That's a level 9 clearance. Now I only have level 6 clearance. So this Wells guy must be right over there where there's lots of light. And there's a guy there moving, so. let's talk. Nothing else to do. There you go, finally.
Are you Wells? Your friend asked me to come looking for you.
That must be Horowitz. Glad he got out. I stayed back to help the others, did a shit job of it, clearly.
You tried. That's enough. Horowitz needs your help now. How do we get out of here?
We should head back through the threshold. We can look for other survivors as we go.
We better hurry. Which way?
Just follow the blood.
Let's go.
Well, I can't really do anything because he needs to open that door for me.
What's with the clocks?
Threshold effect. This used to be a regular office wing before the threshold manifested. The forces at play in there got a hold of someone's old clock and started duplicating it. Now the office is abandoned and its clocks all the way down.
Wait, they just appear? Thin air? Right here? Look at that. Just appear out thin air, what the heck? Look at that! Wow! I did not know that. I just realized that they just spontaneously appear. So what happens to them? Do they just disappear at some point? Because this whole place would be impassable if they don't. Let's watch him movie. This is my break. Upon doing this, I'm gonna do another mission. It overlaps this one. No voice. Don't know what the developers were trying to say with that, but...
Think you can find a way around?
Let me see.
Where am I? Sealed trash point, yep. that one thing. Forgot what that was. Mission. What is that one? Containment sealed threshold hall. Oh, sealed threshold hall. Okay, sorry. That's a sealed threshold hall. Okay, let's see. Mission sealed. Whatever. Oh, the dark place is a DLC. I didn't know that. It gave me that already. That was like another. What's this? Checkpoint. This is checkpoint, so this is not a hall yet. Good thing about clocks. If you have a bunch of them, you can build a bridge.
So, you came down here for an altered item?
The anchor, yeah. Langston said it'd be a simple item retrieval. But the power of that thing had, I've never seen anything like it. That's O'Neill. Shit! No one else got out.
Are still multiplying there, okay. Alright, let's get out of here. We have a glitched rocket. Nope. Okay, there's no way to get inside there. The whole thing is sealed. Okay, that sucks. Probably there's no way to get inside those places either. Oh, I just found it. That's the threshold.
Item up there. I think I need to hit that shield harder.
Oh, There you go. I just completed the other one. Now I need to return to that. I'm taming it. That one bridge place. Oh, so bad. To complete that quest.
That safe room is where the Alderdite cornered us. We sealed the door on the way out. We couldn't let it get out into the Bureau.
I'll need to come deal with that altered item later. If I open the safe room now, Wells could get hurt.
We locked it tight. Come on, we need to get back to Harwood's.
When it was clear, we couldn't contain the altered item. Harwitz ordered a retreat. We got out, but Hiss were waiting for us. I took Harwitz to the motel court and went back for the others.
That was brave of you.
I'm the medic. It's my job.
There's only one Batman has a power. Okay, I need to remember. Once I land here, I need to go down the stairs and into that room right there. This thing right here is going to be very important, actually. So, down the stairs. Remember, down the stairs. Okay, I'm wandering off somewhere.
We're not far now.
And that's where we were before. Remember that big bridge thing that turns? So everything is like right up, everything is on top of each other. Wow. This game is well built. doors. 9. It's the only door that I can't open. And that gives me access to this whole area now. How about this door?
Come on. The motel court is on the other side of logistics.
Remember this
Harwood should still be there.
Remember this door mechanical room? Yeah. Tried to get inside there, yeah, I couldn't. The other side of logistics.
Let's go. Hold on. Something's wrong with him.
Shit.
Harwitz. Oh, God, no.
I should talk to Wells. Make sure he's okay.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks. And thanks for coming to get me. Horowitz's HRA must have been damaged in the threshold. Guy never put himself first. At least the anchor altered item is still locked away down in the clocks. I hope it rots down there.
That altered item needs to be dealt with before it hurts anyone else. I should go back down and contain it.
Head to the executive sector, Wells. They could use a medic.
Thank you, Director. I'll go see what good I can do there.
Mission completed. I think I know what any room within is. Yeah, I think I know what any room within is. This is my next mission. That's to get a safe room. Fast travel to... That was half an hour. Not bad. Remember, what I said, down the stairs. Don't go wandering off. Nope, that's not the way. Down the stairs. There you go. Inside here. Walk up all these clocks. Keep on trucking. Get the safe. That's a safe one right there. Okay, I'm in the right location at least.